My mom and dad used to say that in every moment in life you hold in your hand an ice cream cone, while at the same time your foot is in a pile of crap.
How much you enjoy the ride depends on what you focus on. Thank you for the sweetest life.
Why are you Mark Anthony?
I don't know. Maybe because this isn't the Roman Empire and I'm going to a funeral?
It's a costume funeral.
I walked in on Grace masturbating the other day.
What?
It was mortifying. I just heard noises. I was concerned. Her door was open, so I walked right in.
Dad, I'm a woman now. I want to explore my body and have orgasms, and I'm not ashamed of it.
She is just the cutest. You should totally tap that.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Mom.
No!
Eddie! Hi!
My son's not gay, and he's very, very single.
Really?
Are you a virgin?
What? No, I've totally done it. How is that even possible?
I had sex with a carrot once. It's totally normal.
Seriously, that's disgusting.
I hope I'm not interrupting your session, but I brought you a penis.
In the moment that little girl was born, she was the love of my life. What kind of person just walks away from that and never looks back?
Oh! Surprise!
Oh. Will you marry me?
Can you imagine being with one person for your entire life? Variety is the spice of life, Michael.
Yeah, how much variety?
I don't know, maybe like 100.
But you want to have sex with 100 people?
Slut!
I can't have both my parents off their rockers, so grow up, Dad.
Love is a choice. And sometimes you choose to love, sometimes for whatever reason you choose not to love, but love itself. Love itself. It never goes away. It's always there. But you can lose sight of it for a while, though.
Dad, I feel really blind right now.
Sex is complicated.
Yeah, right? Welcome to adulthood.